Sir, by admitting insufficient facts in this matter, you're giving up your right to trial. And sir, do you hear the facts the Commonwealth recited? Are those facts true? Did you hear the facts the Commonwealth recited, sir?
Yes.